catch. Garnett gets rid of it. They rotate to Dooling. Oh! Teague, he runs the width of the floor to get to the shooter and blocks the shot. Outstanding defensive play.
That was Devin. I was going to comment. He goes for the steal on Garnett, and Garnett reads it. But then how about the recovery and the extension to come up with the block? What a play. Folks, you can't teach athletic ability.